Good morning. On today's video, I will show you the life in the Alaskan cruise ship.
Today's Tuesday, June 8th.
The ship is running fast, and outside it's raining. This is our small cabin. Yeah, it's like a second apartment. We're going to our breakfast today. Let's go. Okay, this morning we're heading to our breakfast, and then I'll show you some of the activities today.
Every day. Yesterday was Wednesday.
Today is Thursday.
No, today is Thursday. To remind people.
It's up to 8 deck. From 1 to deck. So we're coming from deck 1 because we are poor. Okay, this is our breakfast location. May lugaw ba dyan?
Hindi ako. Ito yung mga topics natin.
Okay, yan. Yan, gusto ko.
Pilipino po kayo?
Pilipino po ako.
Gusto mo na yung lugaw?
Yes.
Okay. Lugaw. Siyempre. Ayun, si Kuya. Kuya, ano pangalan mo?
Ben na lang, Ben.
Ben, ayun, si Ben. Our service,
Dugay ka na din eh.
Dugay na.
Okay. Breakfast. People are busy eating. Morning. Putting the cheese. My morning breakfast. Okay, so first day of the day. First activities of the day. Eating our breakfast by the lake. Wow, today is busy line. Look at the lineup for food. It's breakfast today. Breakfast. The water is shaking too. Market here. Wow. So if you want to buy some souvenir, you can buy souvenir.
Yeah.
I can buy one.
Keep going.
No, I want to take this.
Ah.
I want to make you smile. Yay! You're selling binoculars. Selling this. Okay.
Okay.
Just to Okay.
So
fitness center here. That you can do your
I'm gonna do my walk.
exercise. The last and cruise, you can also do your exercise. Yes. Deck number 3. Okay, let's go walk around.
Tomorrow we're going to be in Juneau, but before we go to Juneau, we're going to go to the Tracy Arm Inlet, and we'll be dropping off about 145 guests for that tour. After we arrive in Juneau, we're going to be going to Skagway, then we will have another sea day, and then we'll be in Ketchikan.
Grapevine to the right, now grapevine to the left, diagonal, diagonal.
People are buying, people are dying. Grocery.
Well, yeah.
When I see you somewhere, I want to see those jazz hands.
Yeah.
good at chess? Do you know chess? Getting ready for the lunch. Yeah, paella. Walk, eat, walk.
Eat, walk, eat.
Walk, eat. Until the next, until to the next arrival. Ikot muna tayo.
Okay, ikot na ako dito.
Tara.
Yeah, go.
I just need to get an
apple.
Oh. I need to get a green apple.
Why apple? We're
because
going for
it's
lunch.
Good for my headache. For my
Are we going for lunch?
I know, but I
So this is for lunch.
This is what we're having for lunch.
Salad, some papaya, piña, and the paella. Yep. Thank you. 5 o'clock, dining is ready again. How are you? Dining. Ito, kasama to sa mga katropa. Time to eat again. It's 5 o'clock. Yeah. This is the buffet area. It's open again. So this is my dinner for tonight. The salmon is hiding. And she is eating already.
Pizza.
We did it on a long distance.
Oh boy.
Yeah. It's tough, but she that she even lived with me in London for like.
Ito pala yung Godex na ito.
Is it sabi ko, they have a bathroom?
Yeah.
Come on, boys. Excuse us.
In a moment.
Last one.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
And welcome on your Volendam cruise to Alaska.
Ladies and gentlemen, master of the vessel, Captain Hank Draper.
I can fake a smile. I can dance and play the part if that's what you ask.
Welcome back to the Ocean Bar, everyone. Welcome to our late night set.